start with a really simple waveform that becomes more complex, and then you've got various kind of shifters and modulators change how that oscillates, change the tone.